Hi again, welcome to another edition of Daytime Ottawa. It's Monday, and we are proud to have you here. As always, a super fun event is coming Sunday, June 9th, and it's called Touch a Truck. We're going to find out more right now. It's for a good cause. We say hello to Geneviève Chabot, joining us, administrative and program assistant to the Birth and Parent Companion Program, Mothercraft. Mm-hmm. Hi.
Hi.
Okay, Mothercraft, celebrating a big year this year.
Mm-hmm. We're celebrating our 75th year. Mm. So it was quite the event last week. We celebrated our AGM with a lot of community members that were present there last week.
Wonderful. Mm-hmm. Hey, what exactly does Mothercraft do in our community?
So Mothercraft is a multi-service agency. We have quite a few programs. A huge component is daycare, but we also have a home child care department, as well as early on services offering drop-in play groups that are free of charge, as well as toy lending library. Mm-hmm. And we also have the birth and parent companion program. Mm-hmm. So that's a unique program here in Ottawa that's offering its services prenatally, postnatally, as well as labor and delivery. So our volunteers are physically present during the labor and delivery. Hmm. With families that might not have the support that is needed during that time.
Pretty impressive organization you've got going on there. And what an event as well. This is the 12th year this is taking place?
It is. So it's the 12th year. It's happening on Sunday, June 9th at Lincoln Field Shopping Center. And there's going to be lots of activities and vehicles there that day.
Let's talk about one of these vehicles right now. Have a look at this. So Gervais Towing and Recovery has brought, can you explain this machine to us? What have they brought outside?
So it's a 60-ton rotator, so it's a pretty big tow truck from what I understand.
Wow.
It has a boom on top, and it actually needs to expand some legs on the side in order to use that boom because it's quite large.
That is incredible. Okay, mm-hmm. so this is one, this is what this is all about. You get to go up to it, you get to touch it, you get to sort of sit in it perhaps,
sit in honk it, the horn. Explore, learn how it works. There's an attendant with every vehicle, so people that worked with these vehicles out in the community, and they actually are there to help explain how they work and how they serve us in the community. Mm-hmm. There's all sorts of different ones, and Gervais is there every year with us, so they're great for our the supportive aspect there. Mm-hmm. For sure.
It's great to have these partners on board. Mm-hmm. And as well, you're teaching the community, people, kids,
yep,
about how these trucks, not only trucks, how they work, but you've got all kinds of different machines coming.
Yeah, out. So we have the military that's going to be there with a few vehicles. We also have new places like MK Pit Stop, OML. We also have these big transport trucks with Triple K and all of those kinds of agencies that are going to be there with their vehicles.
Look at this young guy, okay.
Yeah.
Lots of kids enjoying this.
Exactly. So that's an example of how they get to explore all the vehicles. The fire department's going to be there. RCMP is going to be there. There's also like these types of monster trucks and motorcycles and all of these things that they can climb on, explore, learn how they work, and
wow,
have some fun. Yeah.
That just looks like so much fun. And you're still looking right now. I mean, people can still perhaps get in contact with you if they have like a super cool car, vintage car. Because like I said, it's not just about trucks,
yep,
it's about automobiles.
Exactly. So if anyone's interested in being part of the event, they can reach out to us directly. Our information is on the Mothercraft website. We're still looking for things. We've never had a limo yet, so that's quite surprising.
Limo?
A fun limo. That would be pretty cool. I've actually never been in a limo, so
no.
That would be fun.
Well, let's try to get that happening here.
Yeah, so okay. Things like that.
Bookmobile? Did you mention the bookmobile?
The bookmobile will be there as well with the public library, and different school boards are going to be there to give out some activities. There's going to be also activities inside the mall. So once you pay entrance, you don't pay for anything else. The activities are included. There's performances on the stage with Sing Song Party Time, Junkyard Symphony. There's also going to be different activities like face painting and all those things inside the mall.
The zoo crew is going to be there.
The zoo crew is going to be there with lots of animals. Yep.
And it's very affordable and fun for something like this. It's $10 to get in. Kids under one are free, but people can buy tickets in advance right now?
You can buy tickets in advance and save. So it's $7 in advance and you get to save. Pre-sale tickets are available till Friday, and it saves you a little bit of money, and it also guarantees a quick entrance because you're going to be in a quicker line.
Mm-hmm. Good. Mm-hmm. That's always good to get right to the front of the line, honk that horn.
Yep.
Honk, honk, honk. Okay, so the cash that's raised through this is going towards the Birth and Parent Companion Program?
Exactly. So it's one of the biggest fundraisers that we have specifically for that program. It keeps it going, and all proceeds go directly to that program.
Okay. How many volunteers do you have to help put this together?
I think we usually have about 50 to 60. We are looking for more volunteers, so if anyone's interested in completing their hours or just lending a hand and being there that day, you can definitely touch base with us. We'd be happy to have you on board with the team.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay, so not only for that day, but I mean, you're always looking for volunteers for your organization as well.
For sure, yeah, there's different ways that you can volunteer at the agency as well.
Okay, mm-hmm. you did mention safety quickly, and I just want to touch on that again, because little kids getting into these trucks,
yes.
You know, we need to make sure that they're okay, they're mm-hmm. safe, and you did mention there's somebody at every truck watching, making sure things are good.
There's always an attendant at the with the vehicles, making sure that everything is safe and that kids aren't falling or tumbling or anything like that, and mm-hmm. there's also emergency services right there if ever there's any issues, which hasn't happened yet. So
good. A quick thank you to one of your big sponsors to make this happen.
Yeah, for sure. It's David Prue with the Cooperators. He's been with us for several years now, and he's one of our naming sponsors.
That's cool. What mm-hmm. is one of the coolest vehicles that have shown up in your eyes over the past 12 years?
I'd have to say the cranes are pretty cool. Yeah. Even with hydro, their propellers that go all the way up, they're pretty cool. They have some height, and you can see them from afar, even when you're approaching from mm-hmm. a distance. So those are pretty cool for sure.
Okay. So weather, as you may have noticed, pretty unpredictable in Ottawa.
Yeah.
But this is happening Sunday. What happens if we have a bit of a downpour?
It's rain or shine because these vehicles are out in our community working, even if it's raining. So we're going to be there too.
That's true. And there's plenty of room for everybody.
Oh, yeah. Lots of parking all around the mall. And lots of space inside and outside the mall. If ever it's raining, you can go inside and go outside once it stops.
Good. Yeah. How many automobiles do you think you'll have on display on this day?
I have about roughly 56 this year. It's the biggest amount that I've had so far to manage, and the lot was quite full, so mm-hmm. we're doing pretty good for that. So more vehicles, less lineups. That's basically what that means.
But if Batman wants to bring his Batmobile, you're open to it.
Absolutely.
Geneviève Chabot, thank you very much. It's Touch a Truck. Mothercraft.com for more mm-hmm. details. More daytime coming up in moments. I'm Dylan Black, and this is Rogers TV.